He also sold to Frederick, and he was in a seemingly friendly friendship with Pilkington so that he could just get Frederick to raise the price on how much he would pay for the timber. And as it turns out, all of the money, well, all of the pounds that Frederick gave to Napoleon were counterfeit. After the bargain, Frederick and his followers attacked the animal farm and blew up the windmill. As I said, nothing short of explosives could knock them down, but they had explosives. Here we have Squealer,